talk about First Chronic. Hell yeah. Slim Face Showtime. Hell yeah. Girl, talk about. I like that old gangster shit. Cause there's not a lot of niggas out there woofing all that bullshit. Talking about they got this and got that. Talking loud, the motherfucker, but ain't saying shit. Yeah, nigga, I see your lips quivering, but you ain't saying a motherfucking thing. But my niggas, I got my niggas in the motherfucking house, and they gon' tell you what's really going on. Got my motherfucking nigga off the X. Definitely in this motherfucker. I got my nigga Daz in this motherfucker, ready to kick it real shit. You know what I'm saying? I got a little shit here in the background. That's my homegirl Ray. So let's kick this shit. 7 execution style murders. I have no remorse, cause I'm the fucking murderer. Haven't you ever heard of a killer? I drop like you're a Hiroshima. So now I walk around strapped. One time bust tap. They cap, then watch niggas collapse. Now, adapt to this, but you need no adapter. This is just the first chapter. In a book from a crook, you get caught slipping, your ass got to die, nigga. Tell me what the fuck you figure, trigger. Happy RBX to cap ya, pump, pump. And I can't wait to bust all round. My hollow points max the clown. Cause what I said split his head. And now they got me running from the feds. But I refuse to go alive. It's kill the taboo nigga survive. I'm high power G. It's damn that mass murder motherfucker. So what, you feel like you wanna get caught up? Fool, you better recognize. Death Row came to chest time. So if you cross the rope, remember the first name is Death. You know love for the facade.